They say there's no place like home sweet home. And as seniors of the Marquette women's basketball team cherish their final home game of their illustrious careers, grabbing their fifth victory against a ranked opponent this season, beating DePaul 60-53 on senior night.
Couldn't be happier for our seniors. Couldn't be happier for our team. We knew it was going to be a difficult game. I thought first half we played extremely well and focused, and the second half they made their run, and the difference was we just stayed very composed. And even we had our moments, I mean, you jumps out, you look at our turnovers, I thought we recovered well. And it was all about defense.
And that's one of our strengths as a team, you know, making sure our hands are active, rebounding, you know, diving on, you know, getting back to our pride place, diving on loose balls, you know, just not getting outworked. And, you know, tonight we just brought it. You know, this was a very emotional game for us six seniors. And, you know, I think we did a great job staying composed and staying focused, you know, with the game plan, with all our family being here.
Marquette held DePaul to only 29% shooting from the field, while the Golden Eagles had four players in double digits. Marquette had a 17-point lead in the second half, but DePaul came back to tie it with 6 minutes left. The focus was key in pulling out the victory on senior night.
We just had to be composed, and we knew that we were going to, you know, come down and execute because we were all on the same page, and we handled it well with the crowd, you know, with their crowd they had here. It was pretty loud in there, but we made sure we were all on the same page, and we had one focus, and that focus was a win.
The Marquette women's basketball team had one goal coming into the season, make the NCAA tournament. Not only have they achieved that goal, but they find themselves in good position entering into March. Reporting from the Al McGuire Center, Victor Jacobo, MUTV Sports.